channel.
Oh, please.
You will see plenty of crying. And screaming.
Actually, screaming is a piss off about these ones.
Ah! Hello!
And weirdness for me. And even more funny weirdness. Looking through the window, how's
life? Wow, this is,
well, you know.
So you guys know that we're searching, for a monster?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You knew that?
No.
Good for you.
What I knew was that we were searching for a dumb monster.
Have you gone full retard?
You never go for a retard.
I'll try and look up to see if there's a way for us to
act. Oh, we found somebody.
Oh, did we? Hey!
It says searching for... Oh, there it is.
Yay!
Wait.
Hello, King.
What the hell just happened?
What?
It's just loading.
Oh.
Bro, chill out. Oh.
Don't start that.
Oh, the aviation. Dude. Shit.
Aviation museum.
Aviary can be a bit of a bitch. So we can.
Traveling packs.
Yep. And now we select our characters.
Waiting for players to load.
There. Fuck you, Val. Lazarus.
Guess I'm gonna be Hank.
Oh, you got support?
Yeah. Guess I'm gonna choose increased jump height.
Hey, Jensen.
Hmm.
You know who you look like?
Hank.
Hank.
Yeah, boy. He's Goliath.
Oh. He looks so angry.
Just kill him early.
Butterfree.
Whoa.
I'm okay, Dad.
Jansen looks.
Maddie is the trapper. She hunts down and traps the monster.
What?
Just being able to sit the like this. Trap
job sniffs out the monster and its traps,
you,
leading the team to combat more quickly. She will also try.
Hey, did you guys know I have a shield?
Shrieking ditch with the animers.
Oh, that's right, you have to watch the video.
Allowing teammates to deal extra damage. Yeah, did you know that I can drop a nuke?
You also have a plasma cutter?
Did you guys know that I have a plasma cutter?
Oh my god.
That's actually from a laser cutter.
Did
you know
you
can jump? I didn't know that.
Yeah. Maybe you have a
jetpack? Did you guys know that I can cloak?
Honestly, it's a good thing they show those videos, because everyone in every fucking class is different, aside from their main ability. That's it. So it's good they explain it beforehand, and at least it's pretty fucking short.
Curry.
Except when you have to watch it all over again on a new file, but that's when it's a bitch.
Did you hear they're shutting down the League servers?
I hope.
Forever.
Kelly Clarkson.
I have decided I like Valerie.
Whoa, you mean like her?
I mean trust her. She's good soldier. Dependable.
Yeah, well, be careful. Parnell says she's a spy.
He says what?
He said something about Sig 9, which I don't know what is, but when he says it, he gets this dark cloud over him like someone pissed in his super suit.
No. No, this
Shut
does not
up,
seem
pink.
Good. I will play that.
Shut up, Pink.
This is not the issue.
Wow, this is a long fall.
Hi, Daisy. Let's do this. Follow Daisy. Come on, baby. Go, go, go.
Yeah.
Damn, dude.
Hold the heal. See, shoot those weak spots that I create on his body. For double damage. Oh, yeah, and be sure to collect a buff from him.
Health region.
Oh, the healing field.
Oh, my God.
Hey, another online. God damn it.
Healing field ready. Instead of heads up, you can't just push more than one bomb at a time. Okay.
Just pitch out.
Come on, fuck, I'm dead. Jump
high. Daisy, lead the way.
So.
Come on, Daisy.
Daisy.
Ah, the healing field, isn't it?
It's the healing field.
Alright, so,
Burgundy, back the fuck up.
She just ran in the circle.
Okay, what the fuck?
Are you wounded?
Of course. Her AI is usually better than this. I don't know what the fuck is going on. There she goes.
This way, guys.
Drop all the sloth.
Oh, hi. Need it. Yeah.
Give me a second on the field.
Healing field ready.
Okay, go to the birds.
They are never wrong.
Whenever you see that icon, go straight for it. And try to figure out like a path of like which way he might have gone to. Kinda cut him off.
I found his tracks.
There you go, yeah, it's all about prediction.
I think he's on top of that. No, I don't see him.
Monster attracted birds.
Is it again? Yeah, he's up there.
No, that's like, he's not up there, so that's just where the birds are. So, he was in this area.
Hey guys, this way.
Oh, hi.
Anybody got a beer? I need something to take the edge off.
Yeah, I'm saying I'm coming, buddy.
Open it up!
Run. Oh, he's getting some more birds. Yep, over here. Go for it.
Healing is possible!
Are you Mark on the keyboard?
I have no idea. I know how to do it on the controller, but I'm not sure why I know anything else. Try to go past these guys if you can. Okay.
That will have to tide you over.
Alright, we managed to get away from them. I'm trying to get you again, Benson.
My healing field is ready. Are you wounded? Of course you are.
Probably crouch walking the other way.
Flat here, looking to eat someone.
Jesse, don't
be alone. I don't see any footprints anywhere.
He's just crouch walking the other way, I'm sure.
No, even.
No, if you sneak, your footprints don't show up.
Oh, that's right, yeah. That's a good one. That would explain why it's taking him so long to reach level 1, or level 2. And it's also messing with fucking Daisy's AI too, unfortunately.
There's one footprint. This laser cutter does a lot of damage.
Yep.
Healing is possible.
There's a full health. Kelly Clarkson. You're above us. Yeah, you're coming the right way.
Oh, monster stage two.
This guy's pretty good, he's not making much noise. I can hear him there.
Yeah.
There! I have healed you! Have you seen the creature?
Have we seen the creature?
Oh yeah.
Healing field ready! I think I must have one right there.
Definitely going alone now.
Alright.
The third circle, the monster's leaving.
Alright, there we go. It is. Oh no, that's not it. It's slaw. Give me a second on my hair.
Healing is possible.
Scared more birds.
Yeah, that could be a good one.
Follow.
He's being less sneaky. I think he's trying to go for a burst feed.
First feed of my cat.
Damn! I have healed you!
As soon as we find him.
Yeah. Hey, who's the trapper?
Me.
You know how the dome works, right?
Yeah, I got it already out and ready to go as soon as I see him.
Good.
There! I have healed you! Lost peasants!
I'm getting...
Stop chasing those. He's doing that on purpose.
Well, not exactly. The birds are random.
Of course you do.
I know, but he's scaring them in certain places after he's been there, so wait down here. Don't go chasing the bitch.
Don't go chasing waterfalls.
There! I have healed you!
Found him?
No.
Healing fields ready.
But he must have been going this way because Daisy came here.
And don't worry, not.
That was not enough.
She used to have a really good AI. I don't know what the fuck happened to her. Like, usually she would lead you straight through him.
Probably got a nerf.
Oh boy.
Oh, there he is, there he is.
Found him. There he is.
Black. Here.
Ah, he's missed him.
He's up here on the top. I don't know how to mark, so.
Firing on the Goliath!
Do what damage you can.
I will place mines.
Right here.
Oh my, look at that.
Ain't this an abuse?
I see you, deadly plant. You will not
lose them.
All wildlife and fuck you, plant.
Found him.
Ow. Dick.
Found him.
Mags, how'd you end up with the pet trap jaw anyway? You never
yeah,
been to Shear
him,
before?
I'll be there. Oh shit. Tyrant, tyrant, tyrant. Jesus.
Shear exports a lot of
shit, rank 3.
She's worth her
so
weight.
Either we're gonna
gold,
find him or we're gonna beat him up with a power relay.
Like
this isn't the first time we've hunted monsters.
So start sending some mines around the relay.
Okay. Albino here. Easy to spot.
Should I throw down the sphere now?
No, not until he's here.
He's not here yet.
He's gonna get his shield up first before he comes at us. Be ready to dodge, because knowing a good fucking Goliath, he's gonna use his jump for his intro.
Yeah. Just stand next to one.
There he is. There he is.
You're Daisy, right?
I see it.
Yeah,
anyone
I'm Maggie.
Else? It's way over there.
Yep.
He's trying to come from up top.
There he is. Okay, don't crash me. Stay, not in the field. Coming over.
I'm ready.
Give me a second more heal. Ow.
Where is our medic? Marshal, request!
Coming.
Healing
field, give me some cover. Fuck up.
Down. Where the hell are you going?
Out. Coming over the hill.
Fire, friend. Get clear.
I'm trying to shield you. It's not working.
That's enough.
Feel free
to die. Shit. Don't worry. I can revive you. This is track complete. Shit.
Get up.
Fuck me! I'm not dead.
Distracted.
Give me a second, my fucking gun is charging. Alright, coming over. Shit.
Healing field ready.
Fuck!
Damn, I have
healing. Gotcha. Why is it not working? I can't. What the fuck? It's not working! Why is it not working? You need to go on the bus.
Good timing! Wait a minute.
Good thing it's going to unlimited charges.
We haven't need of you yet!
Get clear!
That will help time you over!
Better!
Look for their weak spot!
Ow! Oh, yeah, he's going after me.
Excellent, man! Keep it up!
Goliath! You are new!
Lightning on!
I need help! Healing is possible!
Oh, boy.
Feel better?
Shit. Yep. Thank you. Oh, I can't do it. Spot it.
Try to lead him back up here.
Going. He's pushing me around. Fuck!
No. I got a line of
I couldn't do anything. He was pushing me around. Oh.
Glass is gone.
I'm gonna finish him off. The half of health. That's the only shape he looks like.
Over this way, towards me. Wow, Daisy, you're awesome. Thank you.
That's awesome. Yeah, Daisy's fucking amazing. If you can distract them long enough, she'll help you out.
I'm down. Daisy
got me.
You want the big gun? Ooh. You got it.
You're such a good Daisy, Daisy.
Time to get back up on the because if he gets out, he's gonna shoot back up. Yep. I'm about to bomb him again.
We should pull back!
I'm
man, how long did it take Norman a day?
Get him. Oh.
Fuck! I had fun.
That was fun.
That's what I say, this game, it has its flaws, but overall it is really fun. You know what the shitty thing is? We had 15 seconds and we have all been revived. I leveled up my laser cutter on the first match.
Nice.
Alright. I did 11,000 damage.
Yep.
So do you like playing support, Jansen? Damn it!
It's been fun.
I hate you, Shad.
The shield's really hard to use, though, because I have to be, like, right in direct sight. It's weird.
Yeah, the shield can be kind of awkward. Just wait till you unlock
it. I seem to remember having a shield on Markov.
Yeah. That's the main ability for the assault.
Yeah. For some reason I couldn't use it.
I mean, it has a pretty long cooldown.
I know, but I never used it.
That's weird.
Wouldn't let me.
My cloak is cool for whenever the monster's trying to attack me. I can just disappear. He hit me in the face with a rock and killed me that last time.
Yeah, that's a lot. He was just fucking on me the lot when he was killing me. He would not get away.
You'd think everybody would want to be a monster.
No.
Ma'am.
I'm going to bed after this one.
Okay.
Alright. Yep. Why can't it just be four boxes versus one hunter?
Because that would be unfair.
That would be just like, hey, found the hunter.
Done.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm gonna try and see if there's a way we can do AI, just so we don't have to look at people all the time.
Isn't AI stupidly hard?
Well, no, it's about the same difficulty as players. It's just that whenever you have three fucking stupid-ass AI as your teammate, it tends to be hard. Whereas, like, you're carrying them. And at the moment you die, the match is over. Because they can't handle it themselves. And they won't revive you. Just like, okay, y'all didn't think this through, you dipshits. Check for a moment. This is fun.
Isn't it?
Hey Jansen, how many gigs is the One Piece game?
10.
Okay, I was gonna say, if you want, I can put it on mine, we can play together.
You have to do a local co-op.
How many gigs is what?
The One Piece game that he was playing earlier.
Oh. Is it any good?
Yeah, it's
Dynasty
Wars.
It's what?
It's Dynasty Wars.
Oh, okay.
Dynasty Wars. I give up, guys. I don't want to wait for a monster. Come on, let's give it a few more minutes. Let me at least try to find out if there's a way we can have a computer. Fine, you had fun.
Being able to use this controller for something.
So apparently there is a way to have a AI monster.
How?
So I'm trying to figure out. This is a co-op.
I'm gonna switch over to my phone.
Okay, dude.
Okay.
I'm about to go to bed. Make sure however long this takes somebody.
Okay.
Well, we can... Mm-hmm.
We can... What?
What?
Go ahead. I was just gonna say, I'd be right back.
Okay. I was talking to them, and I said we could just back out and try, but...
Alright. Yeah, we might as well, otherwise we're just gonna be waiting here. So, we're up back. Let's see.
Backed out.
Wait, no, well, don't invite me. I'm trying to figure this out.
Can't we just do custom game?
That's something. I think that's how you do it. Right?
Oh, a second monster. Oh, it's the monster minions.
Yeah. Alright. So. Yeah, do custom.
Oh, yeah, I got a. Jesse, let me real quick get your. I don't have you as a friend on Steam at me.
Oh, you don't?
No.
How do I mute you?
Huh?
Go to player options.
I don't have player options.
Just a second. Jesse, what's your Steam name?
Valaeus. Valaeus.
Why can't I just click the button?
Jesus.
I can't handle that sound.
What sound?
It was ridiculous.
What happened?
It's just
the microphone's really loud.
Okay, just like, go back.
I'm going to bed, guys.
I'm about to invite you. Never mind. No, okay, go back in the to your options menu. Back. Okay, go to your options menu. Go to audio. Go to the bottom, turn voice chat volume all the way down. There you go, nobody will ever say anything ever again. Valaeus.
Yeah.
I'm just not finding anybody under that.
Oh, I forgot, I changed my fucking Steam name. Look up Grimrose.
All one word or two words?
Two words.
Okay, I found you. Accept the friend request.
Yep.
Alright. What map is good?
Yes. Wait, you selected custom game, right?
Yeah. Okay. What map?
Yes. Well, they're all pretty good, honestly. Just anything other than Aviary. Tomorrow.
Night.
All right, choose what you want to be.
gonna be medic.
I don't know how I choose.
Just a second. I think you go to where it says profile.
I think we can select it after we get past this step is all.
What is it?
I think you just gotta get past this step first.
Okay, start game. Okay, there we go. So, I'll be a hunter. Okay. What are you playing, hunter? Who's playing monster?
No one. I think this is just gonna be an AI. Yes, it should be. If not, I need to piss off.
Okay, buddy.
All right. Yeah, we got bots. We got bots, and we got bots, man. You can also select what monster we face and who our hunter is, or our trapper is.
I don't get to choose either of those.
You should have been able to.
I didn't let it tell me to, so.
That's weird. Oh. Oh, I hate the ones like this. It's only gonna be one line.
Stay together, fight together, win together.
No.
What is that?
Oh, I was saying, like, usually, every time you're on the ship before the mission starts, they usually have a conversation between each other. But then they have the rare ones where they're just like one line. It's so fucking boring.
Dolly, come here!
The scavengers feed on the monster's garden.
Alright, so his bat is different. You don't follow it, it just basically
helps us out. Find the monster.
So if it sees the monster, it'll let you know. But till then, it's following it.
Here, bud!
Whoa, what the fuck? You got a dick.
Feel better? Of course you do.
Of course you do.
Healing is possible. That will have to tide you over. This would make a good pair of boots.
Of course it would. Oh, watch out for those green ones. They're poisonous.
It's out there somewhere. Go find it.
Hey, now we're
healing
fields
ready.
Careful finding those things alone. That's gonna work. I'm trapped in fucking hole. God damn it. What is going on in my head? I'm like, glitching the fuck out. Oh,
that was the monster staging up. Healing fields ready.
What is, I'm fucking glitching on this little fucking red. Alright. Run the focus.
There he is.
Look at what I found. Way over there.
Hopefully the trap will be smart enough to put down the damn dome.
Come on, Gobi. I have extended your life.
Oh, are you being... Come on, stop being dumb. Come on. Oh fuck, so bro.
I'm down.
What? The AI fucking dumb. He stepped back, trying to kill this thing instead of running away. Fucking twat. Of course, he's one of the main things that helps defeat the fucking monster. That fucking dome is what.
Here, bird.
Feel him.
Don't let me down, Bert. Do not mess with that beetle thing.
Whoa, okay.
There it
is. Super awesome.
You are dead!
Come on, Gobi!
Be careful of those scarabs, those are one of the hardest hitting enemies.
Healing is possible!
Oh,
you know. Wow, nice combo! Come on, Gobi!
Do we know how to get a buff from it?
What's that?
I said, do we not get a buff from it?
No, it's only if it's an albino. Well, shit.
Come on.
Yes, this is the fight I yearned for.
Tell me it's a power now.
Go on, find the monster.
This is someone close to me. Oh, he's right behind me.
Oh boy.
Run, Johnson, run!
Fire! Fire is not enough! Fire! Fire! Wow.
And he's knocking all the fucking
way down. I know it takes a long time.
And he goes straight for me. I love that. I fucking love that. What the? I have my. Okay, cool. Cool game. I have my. Whoa, what's AI?
Look out! Yeah, look out! I can't get up!
That's what I mean by the fucking AI thing is just available now, man. So it's either we wait for human player or we get instant enough to deal with that shit.
I'm done.
Alright. We'll try another time. Hopefully have better results. Boy.
Good night.
Night.
Alright, again, thanks guys for watching my video. I'm very happy that you were able to see it. And hopefully you can come watch again. And remember to like, comment, like, and subscribe.